Wait, not yet.
So, Brandon.
Not yet.
5 days to your fight. I bet you're feeling like Superman right now.
I feel like Superman?
Nah.
I feel...
You feel great? You feel good?
He feels like the wimpy kid. What's the movie called?
Diary of a Wimpy Kid.
Right now, he feels like the Wimpy Kid.
I feel like the Diary of a Wimpy Kid.
Fuck, I don't feel like...
Feel good? You feel good?
Hey, I feel ready, man. Feel the best shape of my life. Hey, anyway, I heard the WBC is vacant now. That pussy-ass Soto moved away. He was scared.
Hey, dude, he's not scared. He's all
pissed. No, fuck that, he's scared.
Dude.
To me, he's scared.
He can't be scared. He's a world champion, dude. He's a world champion. He can't be scared. He wants to move up to 140. There's more bigger fights, bigger pages. That's what he's looking for.
Hey, that robber's a bite. That's his opinion. My opinion, fuck that fool.
So you want the WBC belt?
Yeah, so, you know, I heard it's vacant now for that 135. At this fight, I would love to fight. I would love to get right away into it.
So those are your plans that you're thinking right now?
My plan.
You want the WBC belt?
Yeah, but you know, first of all, I got to get the match. That's the main one right now.
Well, it's 5 days to the fight.
It was just a thought that came in my head the other day. Yesterday when I read about it, it was just a thought that, you know, I just brought it up. But I've been concentrating on the Dion. I know he's looking at my videos because every video that he's been talking about, he's been saying, like on the cell phone conference, he's been watching me.
Hey! No ladies allowed. Pablo brings his girlfriend into the gym too. Look at that. Pablo brings his girlfriend. There's Pablo over there, look at him.
¿Está hablando de la mujer, eh?
Que no mujer, no novias en el gimnasio.